Good day to my respected, distinguished, honorable, and esteemed great surveyors. My name is Surveyor Muhammad Muhajir bin Muhammad Enesi, MNIS. It's indeed my pleasure to inform our honorable colleagues that I have since been cleared by the Electoral Committee of this our noble institution to vie for the post of Publicity Secretary. I'd like to share with us my vision and my expectation. What indeed do I intend? In which way do I intend to serve this our noble institution and the office of the Publicity Secretary? I could tell us, for those who do not know much about us, the journey has been very long in this career of surveying profession. We started with Kaduna Polytechnic right from 88, 89, and again 94 to 96. All this before I had my first degree in 2001 from Enugu State University of Science and Technology, now Geoinformatics Department. And again, of recently, had my master in engineering for geomatics engineering from UniBen, although still in view. I built my career even from students' membership level. I was the Secretary General in Kaduna Polytechnic for the Nigerian Institution of Surveying Student, and also at Enugu State University of Science and Technology. I was the president for the Nigerian Institution of Surveying Student. I was the first president who gave the sense of belonging for all other respective student membership, and even come up with an initiative of ID card for membership that we came with it to the one of the AGM as far back as 1998, that it became a remarkable achievement for other student membership to copy from. So this is how we started the career. And I have served also in the state where I resident in my practice, Delta State, in various committee, electoral committee, and all of that. I'll be very vibrant and financially strong member of this noble institution. Like I tell every other person, I'm very passionate about this profession because this is a profession that I belong. It's been my dream and my wish to serve this noble institution. The Office of the Publicity Secretary, as asserted in the extant 2015 Constitution of the Nigerian Institution of Surveyors, in Section 6, Subsection 6 and 7, the roles of the Publicity Secretaries are well spelled out. I am to bridge the gap between the executive and the members by communicating to them correctly what is the stare of the institution. It is also my responsibility to ensure that AGM are well organized, more communication through all sorts of media, social media, analog media, and all we have. I look at it that today, the position of the surveyors in this country, we have a lot to offer, but because of lack of proper communication, creation of awareness, telling the public our worth, our value, what we can do, as made the surveyors to be lagging behind in all aspects. We are supposed to be the leader or taking lead in the engineering projects. But here we are, a lot of people like, what the surveyors, what do they do? It is my vision that if I have your vote into this office as a publicity secretary, we should be able, from time to time, collaborating and teaming with the ESCOs, with the permission of my president, should be able to inform the society at large through press conferences, media conferences, and dissemination of right information to the public. Today in the country, other countries are very far in the geospatial information. Nigeria has been rated as the 48th country. Why? Because we are seriously lagging behind. With the availability of the technology and advancement in the data acquisition in terms of spatial information, with the help of GNSS, INS, the survey has run into a high level of spy globally that we should be able to move to that level. We should have our game changing now. And the government of the day, or the government of this country, we definitely will not understand, not until we sell our value, until we own it up to communicate correctly, to tell people there is every need to know where is what and what is where. Where is everybody in this country? In fact, that up to now we have not been able to come up with a geodatabase for every respected citizen of this country, it is something that is less to be desired. This is where I think this institution needs to rise up and educate the government at all levels to make them understand that they need to use the surveyor to achieve all this success. Today, the insecurity, you know, everywhere, besieging us everywhere all over the country, it has been the order of the day. But with the simple drone today, having it at, of course, even at a close terrestrial using a remote sensing method, you can be able to nip anybody based on your geospatial information. Of course, taking your reference from GNSS, taking reference to ground station, we have all this to offer. But here we are today. I don't know why up to now in this country, call stations are not densified all over the country. Thank God that in the north today, the Kaduna Poly has set a good example. The Northern Surveyors Forum has been able to come up with a call station, which is of course domiciled in Kaduna Polytechnic. In Lagos, we also have a good practice and call stations and some other locations, but they are not enough. It is the responsibility of the government of the day at all levels to support and assist in this ramification. Survey has moved to digitalization. We have to spend less time to acquire bigger. We have to spend less resources and, of course, to reduce fatigue, to curb insecurity, and, of course, to abridge safety when we carry out our job. We ask ourselves that big question, when last is the map of this country is being updated? And of course, a country that the map is not updated can never be developed. If we have a well-updated map, then we can be able to say, this is where we are. Development will be easy. That will boost the economy of this country. That will help in fast development. If it will help us to manage the land, we'll be able to control even the natural disasters. Control your erosion, build good roads. In fact, the farmers and herders crisis will not be there because the ranchers we are talking about will be well delineated and well mapped. Everybody will know where to be at a particular time. So it is the responsibility of my office, if I'm voted in as a publicity secretary, to ensure that we create this right awareness for the entire society and government at all levels. Respected and distinguished honorable surveyors, those of us that we have been together knows the skill and the experience we have acquired in this noble profession. Cut across the cadastral at all level, the engineering, of course, we're not leaving behind hydrography and in the present trend of the surveying at a larger level. In fact, I made a research recently on LIDAR, and it's so beautiful and so wonderful. So survey, we have moved from where we are, and we need to sell our value to the public society to key into this. We should be able to advise the government at all levels that each state should be able to own a GIS department where we'll be able to have correctly digitalized and recorded every landed property. People should know why they should survey their land. People should know why they should properly delineate their land so that we can be able to come up with a well-planned society. Respected surveyors, we have more to offer in this country as surveyors, but because of lack of proper publicity at all level, we are where we are today. I must give it to this current and this present administration of this noble institution. We have been able to make a tremendous, record by having a courtesy visit to the president of this country, President Muhammadu Buhari. We've been able to make a courtesy visit to the Senate President, the person of Ahmad Lawal, and other honorable members of the legislative arm of this, of the government. But that is not enough. At what agenda have we visited them? How far have we been able to disseminate to them this our value? How do we tell the government they can collaborate with us in supporting them to nip all the insecurity in this country, just by a matter of giving them the right special information? It is not just meant for the military intelligence, but the surveyors can go a long way to collaborate with the government in tracking, in geodata, in giving all the special information to assist in nipping all the insecurity and every other thing that is required. All what we need is to help them to get the geodata basis for us to protect the citizens of this country. So we need to collaborate with the secretary of the noble institution to set an agenda when we have such opportunity to visit the top government officials so that we'll be able to drive in our point, follow up with reminder, come up with press conferences, and so that the larger society will know the value of surveyors. I can tell you, respected colleagues, which I have experienced, and most of us have also experienced, when you are meeting with the team of engineers in many of the projects, you see them saying, no, surveyors, we don't need surveyors. But you have to set them your value to let them know that nobody can do nothing, of course, without a surveyor. For everything that means design, call it mechanical, call it engineering, call it construction, you are there to give the direct guidance before everything can be, of course, be achieved. Even if it's mechanical, before you erect a stanchion in any planned construction and all of that, that are all designed with planned coordinates, if the surveyor is not there, you cannot fit in. You cannot erect anything. In fact, tilting a fan that is supposed to cool a compressor station, if you tilt it from the right horizontal position, it will cause overheat, and it can even render the whole plant, damaged by, of course, engulf with fire. So the values of surveyors are many, that, of course, this time will not be there for us to mention many of them. It is my great vision, respected colleagues, that if you give me the honor and you give me your vote to emerge as a publicity secretary, we'll be able to move, we'll be able to rebrand this our noble institution and reposition it to where we should be, to a greater society benefit, and of course to create value and jobs for our noble surveyors of this great institution. Once again, I thank you all for this great audience. I thank you all for giving me the opportunity to extend my campaign to respective platform, and I look forward strongly that you will give me your mandate so that we can serve you. We said, vote wisely, vote for positive change, of course, vote for game changer, and vote for rebranding of our institution, vote for digitalized publicity secretary that will take us all around that to all level of social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp groups, and all what have you. I look forward once again for your vote. I humbly submit myself to serve you, and I thank you very much for this opportunity. Long live our noble institution. Long live to our surveyors. Long live to the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And long live to all the good citizens and respected surveyors of this country. Thank you very much, and God bless you.